So the Buccaneers win the Super Bowl, and they've been invited to have dinner with the president in Washington. How do they get there? I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated, and let's talk about using Yahoo Maps. First, Yahoo Maps can be gotten to two different ways. You can go and type yahoomaps.com or maps.yahoo.com. Use any internet browser to get to it, and you'll find that it's very easy to use. It's going to ask you for an origin address, your starting and out point, and it's going to ask you where you want to go. First, you type in the address of the first place. We're going to put 1 West Buccaneer Place, Tampa, Florida. Then for our destination, of course, everybody knows the White House is at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue, Washington, D.C. You enter your 2 addresses, you simply click on Go. Now, it's going to tell us, it gives you a little helpful hints. It didn't find Pennsylvania Avenue, but it found Pennsylvania Avenue Northwest, which is the actual address of the White House. So we go ahead and click on OK, and it will bring up our directions. On the right-hand side of the screen, you're going to see a graphical map. It takes us from the starting point and puts it up to the ending point in Washington. And on the left, it's going to actually give us turn-by-turn directions on how to get there. So next time you need to get somewhere and you're not sure how to do it, try Yahoo Maps. It's pretty easy to use. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.